Hello, in this video, I will introduce you how to change video speed with ActivePresenter. Let's see the original video first. Generally, in your video or project, there will be part that you want it to play faster or slower depending on your purpose. This can be done by ActivePresenter with ease, and we will work mainly with timeline and its properties. To change speed of the whole video, first click the video object on the timeline to select it. Then click the Change Playback Speed button. Input the playback speed percentage that you want in the pop-up dialog. Whichever number which is greater than 100 will make your video play faster and vice versa. Let's see the change. So, on shells in action display faster than before. If you wanted to come back to the previous speed, click the Change Playback Speed button again. And click Reset to Original Speed button, the speed will back to its original. Let's review it. So, it displays at a normal speed. Now, if you want to change speed for just a part of the video, you have to set the range by dragging the markers on the timeline ruler. However, before dragging, you should click the Zoom Fit Timeline button to make it easier for you to choose the range. Okay, then just drag these red and green markers along the timeline ruler till you choose the range you want. And click the Change Playback Speed button and take the same steps as when changing speed for the whole video. Just the part that we have just changed speed is going to play faster, you can realize it by doing red markers here. So in that range, the speed has changed. Now you know how to change video speed with ActivePresenter. Thank you for watching!